Shadow Vlog.
What up?
Whoa! What's going on, everybody? We're here at the Golden State Nationals in Santa Clara, California, and it's practice time.
Stinson picking it up on the top spot. Out of motor 183, way before.
Coming down that first straightaway, big things rolling on. Polk on the two spot right now, so bring him into that last
turn.
Jane Arkeller's out front, got to make Gonzalo rig out from the back at us. Coming all the way up through Ecuador, back to
the front. Getting ready for the semi-main event. And wherever we are, what an intro.
Gate one first round, gate one of the semi, looking like gate eight for the main.
Gate one in the main.
Williams on that two spot, down that third straight. We got right into that last turn. Everybody trying to find those top spots.
Main event time, baby.
Good
luck, Benny. Good luck, Peter.
Looking for a top spot. We'll see who gets around the outside. Alpha, where are you guys at? Blazing Blaze. Gotta be Pereira down the second.
Okay, Ryder. Right up start. Ryder is ready. Watch the gate.
Out of the first turn, down the second straightaway, Rigal. Holt, gonna go 1-2.
Sarah! Holt puts the move down right there, and he takes over the top spot. Down through that third straight, we're gonna go.
Still Polk, getting it done, bring it back through. Pull up, Rangel, gonna go 1-2. Polk, Rigal, gonna go 1-2.
Seventeen-20, downtown we go, getting this one going on Crane, Polk, Santa, Cerini, Rangel, Ramos, Peebles, Flores, out of the first turn, down the second straightaway, Rangel, Polk going to go 1-2, Crane, he's on the move right now trying to find a way with Santa, oh, Polk puts the move down right there and he takes over the top spot. Down through that third straight, we're going to go, still Polk getting it done, bring it back through Polk, Rangel going to go 1-2. Polk, Rangel going to go 1-2, side by side down the last straightaway. Polk, Rangel 1-2, Santa for the 3, Crane for the 4.
What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to day 2. Drew Polk, like, subscribe, get ready for the day.
You heard from Justin Wall. We're done with day 1. We grabbed the win yesterday. We're moving on to day 2. Let's get it.
Okay, Ryder. Random start. Ryder, ready.
Looks like it's gonna be.
Today, Polk looking smooth as always, coming down through that third straightaway, bringing him into that last turn. Getting it going, Santa on the two spot as they come on back down. Gage Brown. 21 by trying to hold it down right now, gonna be Gage Brown.
Brown looking for that three spot. He's got a lot of company trying to find a way.
Bartley. Oh, he finds a way in there.
Just come on back to it.
Keep our pile up the third one. 17 points.
Well, that's into this day.
Ferdinand Crane on the top spot. Making it happen right now as brings this one in and out of that last turn. Crane out front, bring it back. Downriders are backed up. You can make some noise for him. Polk back up.
Stop break from these guys right here. That's for sure, man.
Alright, came on clipped in the semi yesterday, tried to make a move in the first turn and crashed, so I did a total of 5 straights yesterday, I did a full lap, and then I did a first straight, so now we're here on day 3, and first round's coming up.
Polk moving good right now as he brings this one down that second turn on a two spot. Going to be Santa, the world four plate out of Columbia, coming back out of center now. That last one, we know Polk coming out of Indiana, all the way back to Atlanta. I think that's
how you doing today, Greg?
Expecting better, but doing pretty good. I mean, I just done first round, so hopefully I get myself together.
Alright.
So far, so good.
Big things today.
Hopefully.
North Pereira, Williams, Baldwin, Palazzo, Reese down into turn number one. Teddy Williams on the top spot, all the way to the east coast of Virginia. Bring this one, Astro.
Okay, riders. Random start.
Palazzo will grab a line right there.
And ready.
Great. Craig Stinson, the door, Paul Pino, Holland, huh? Young, Joyce, 1720 expert.
Yeah. Go.
Gotta do the Birdman Crane on the top spot. Crane, Polk, 1-2, down the second straightaway.
Down the third straightaway, a little race for going. Big Daddy Stinson. Stinson holding on to this one.
Supercross trying to thread the needle before. See what he's got out of that last turn. DeMar cranks it up one more time. Coming back down to it. Joyce trying to hold it down.
Drew 8.
First, I was like 8.
Norton Williams side by side. Norton Williams going to be Pereira tree ride.
Ready, watch the gate.
Another heater. How about Crane? Stands a cool
choice. Minoska Forest, Santa, Peeble, downtown we go. Got one off right there. The Birdman Crane gets the bonus run right now. He's coming down the second straightaway.
Coming into that second. Oh, we lost Beer. Oh, we lost the Shark. Coming back around. Whoa, here we go. Oh, we lost the Shark! Coming back!
Alright, day 3 is over. I got sent over the first turn, and then I jumped over 2 kids, landed on one of them. I'm sorry, Caesar, but now we're here at the bowling alley.
We're here with Jake Smith.
What's up, guys?
Jace.
Hi.
Mikel,
Easy Dopes.
Jordan. Drake.
We're going bowling, baby! Let's go!
All right, everybody, Golden State Nationals are over. We grabbed the win Friday and had a good time. So, hope you all enjoyed. If you did, make sure you leave a like, hit the subscribe button, and hope to see you all in the next one.
Yes.